There's a lot more to the Tennessee Department of Correction than you think. We work hard to provide opportunities that'll help people leaving prison find meaningful work when they return home. One way we do so is through the first of its kind program in the country that teaches computer coding and software development skills to justice-involved individuals, like those at the Mark Luttrell Transition Center in Memphis. In partnership with Persevere, a local nonprofit organization, TDOC offers software programming training that gives individuals a chance to learn marketable job skills. The program also includes a component which allows children of incarcerated and justice-involved individuals to receive the computer training as well. The program has a proven track record of success, with many graduates now working for top software development companies. The program includes wraparound services such as case management and on-site licensed clinical social workers who assist the entire family. By providing both challenging and rewarding programming, we aim to help offenders become valuable members of their communities upon release. That's the work of Team TDOC. We are more than prisons.